feel and wait all who will trust and obey. And in fellowship sweet, we'll sit at his feet, or we'll walk by his side in the way. What he says we will do, where he sends we will go. Never fear, only trust and obey. Sing with me. Trust and obey, for there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. For there's no other way to be happy in Jesus but to trust and obey. The choir is saying to you and I this morning, walk closer. Walk closer. Walk closer. Close to thee. Be blessed.
All along,
my prayer.
Hallelujah. Sigalet.
Sigalet.
Hallelujah.
Sigalet.
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 Praise them.
Sigalet.
Hallelujah.
Sigalet.
Sigalet.
Savior,
Savior, let me walk, Lord, to
praise Him, praise Him, praise Him, praise Him. Let me walk with you, Lord Jesus, in the midnight hour. Let me walk so close to you, walking out on your way. Oh, Jesus.
Oh. I want to be.
I want to be. I want to walk.
I want to be.
Hallelujah.
I want to be.
Hallelujah.
I want to be.
Hallelujah.
I want to be.
My God. My God. Hallelujah.
I want to be
high.
Want
to be high. Want to be high. Want to be high. Want to be high. Want to be high. Want to be high. Want to be high. Want to be high. Want to be high. Want to be high. Closer to you, Lord. I want to be closer to you, Lord.
Oh, 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 oh.
Let me.
Hallelujah.
Let me walk.
Let me walk.
Let me walk. Walk. Let me walk with thee.
Let me walk with thee.
Oh, 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 oh.
Let me walk.
Let me walk.
Born in Gagnoa, Cote d'Ivoire, and raised in one of the African royal families. He considers his late father to be one of the most important role models in his life for teaching him the sense of serving others and defending the cause of the oppressed. In his early ages, he moved to Manhattan, New York, and established a company of import and export of resources with renowned companies such as Nestle, all the while introducing these enterprises to his native country. After completing his theological studies at a seminary of Assembly of God in Abidjan, Cote d'Ivoire, Apollinaire and Dussert Bayoro had a call to reach out to non-believers in both the African and Haitian communities. The group quickly grew and Abayor Ministries was created. In the past 2 decades, there have been divine healings of the blind, the deaf, paralyzed and gravely ill, with even instances of the death reviving. Apollonia Bayoro is married to his wife, Desete Shakotan Bayoro, for 30 years, and they are blessed with 2 daughters and a granddaughter. Apollonia Bayoro is one of the founding pastors of the Full Gospel Tabernacle International Ministries of Miami, which was established through Abayor Ministries. Today, Abayor's Ministries is one of the most prominent ministries in USA, Canada, Brazil, France, Africa, Bahamas, and Haiti. With a standing ovation, let's welcome Apostle Apollonia Bayoro.
Hallelujah. Dis-le, on acclame Dieu plus fort.
We need to appreciate God more than what we have just done.
On va l'acclamer encore plus fort.
Let's just appreciate God more than we have done now. Praise God.
Nous sommes arrivés dans le moment de l'excellence.
We have arrived at the time of excellence.
Et je vois que cette église,
and I believe that this church,
cette église,
this church,
et que le Seigneur a donné à un homme de, et je suis entré, je suis ému.
And as soon as I entered here, I was overwhelmed. I've seen the choristers.
Tu fais une interprétation oh. À l'excellence, à l'excellence.
And I've seen this choir, the way they have worshipped God, they have praised God in an excellent manner.
Et on acclame le Seigneur plus fort.
Let's appreciate God again. Let's do it better than that. Praise God.
Je suis fier.
I am very, very happy, and I'm proud.
L'évangile au Nigeria,
because the gospel in Nigeria,
va arriver à une dimension,
is going to get to another dimension,
que les hommes,
that men,
qui nous ont enseigné l'évangile,
those people who taught us the gospel,
ne pourront pas comprendre.
They will not be able to understand.
Le Nigeria va être le pionnier de l'évangile.
Nigeria is going to be a pioneer nation for the gospel.
On acclame le Seigneur plus fort.
Let's appreciate God again.
Et ce n'est pas une autre génération.
And it's not going to be another generation.
C'est votre génération.
It's going to be your generation. Amen. Amen.
Avant d'arriver ici,
before I arrived here,
j'ai fait 55 jours de jeûne.
I did 55 days of fasting and prayer.
Et c'est là que le Seigneur m'a donné la révélation.
And that's when God gave me a revelation.
Et je veux bien que vous écriviez ça avant la prédication.
And I want you to write that down before I begin to preach.
Le Nigeria,
Nigeria,
les chrétiens du Nigeria,
the Christians in Nigeria,
il va y avoir un nettoyage de 2 ans.
There's going to be a journey of 2 years.
Il va y avoir un nettoyage de 2 ans.
There's going to be a clean-up of 2 years.
La fausse religion,
the false religion,
et les faux prophètes,
and all the false prophets,
et les faux serviteurs et les servantes,
and all the false servants of God,
vont être nettoyés.
They're going to be cleaned up.
On acclame le Seigneur plus fort.
Let's appreciate God for that. Let's appreciate God for that. There's going to be a cleaning up.
Ça va prendre 2 ans.
It's going to take 2 years.
Après la troisième année.
And then when the third year will arrive,
il va y avoir une puissance.
There's going to be a strong and great power.
Au Nigeria.
In Nigeria.
Des gens vont être baptisés du Saint-Esprit dans la rue.
And people are going to be filled with the Holy Ghost even beside the road as they are walking past.
Les miracles vont se produire.
Miracles will be produced.
L'évangile va être prêché.
The gospel will be preached.
Les âmes seront sauvées.
Many souls will be saved.
Les vies vont être transformées.
And those who are alive will be transformed.
Les Américains viendront ici pour chercher
l'évangile. The Americans are coming here to look for answers.
Les Européens viendront ici pour chercher
l'évangile. The Europeans will come here to seek answers.
Les Anglais viendront ici pour chercher l'évangile.
The English people will come here also.
Et le pays va être couvert de richesses.
And this country will be filled with riches.
Le pays va découvrir des richesses.
This country will be filled with riches.
Que vous n'avez pas encore découvert.
That you have never discovered.
Le pétrole qu'on a déjà eu.
This petroleum that the country already has.
Ce n'est rien comparable.
It is nothing to be compared with what is coming.
Ce qui va arriver.
What is coming will be bigger than that.
Après les 3 ans.
After 3 years,
on lève les mains vers le ciel.
Let's lift our hands towards heaven.
Que tout le monde se mette debout.
Everybody should be standing, please.
On lève les mains vers le Seigneur.
Lift your hand towards God.
Pour le réveil qui va éclater au Nigeria.
Because there's going to be a revival that God will cause to break forth in Nigeria.
Les chrétiens qui seront dans l'excellence.
The Christians are going to walk into excellence.
Les chrétiens qui vont dans l'excellence.
Christians are going to be excellent.
Spirituellement.
Spiritually.
Financièrement.
Financially.
Physiquement.
Physically.
Et les miracles vont se manifester.
And miracles will be manifested.
C'est les chrétiens qui vont contrôler la ville.
It is the Christian that will control the country.
Est-ce qu'ils ont bien compris?
I hope you have fully understood.
C'est les chrétiens.
It is a Christian.
Qui vont contrôler.
That will control.
C'est vous.
It's you.
C'est vos enfants.
Your children.
Vos petits enfants.
Your grandchildren.
Ils vont contrôler.
They will control.
Ces richesses.
All those riches. Let's appreciate God, brethren. Let's appreciate God. Hallelujah.
Les richesses vont changer de position.
These riches will come.
Ça va tomber dans la main des chrétiens.
And they will fall into the hands of believers.
La richesse va changer de position.
Those riches are going to change their position.
Ça va tomber dans vos mains.
They're going to come into your hands.
Ça va tomber dans vos mains.
They're going to come into your hands.
Ça va tomber dans vos mains.
They're going to come into your hands.
Ça va tomber dans ta main, ma sœur.
They will fall into the hands of my sister.
La richesse va tomber dans ta main, ma sœur.
Those riches will come into your hand,
on
my sister.
Acclame le Seigneur plus fort.
Let's appreciate God. Let's appreciate God. Let's appreciate God.
On lève les mains vers le ciel.
Lift up your hands towards God.
On remercie le Seigneur.
Let's begin to thank God.
Que toute l'église prie.
Let's begin to thank God. Let all the church begin to pray now. Everybody begin to pray. In the name of Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. We receive your word. We receive your word, Father. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you. We thank you for your faithfulness to our land. We thank you for all that you will do, oh God. Yes, your will shall be done, and your kingdom will be established in our country. Thank you, Father. We give you praise. We give you praise. We give you praise. We worship you. Be exalted, O God.
Reverend Pastor. Reverend Pastor.
Dear Reverend Pastor.
Dieu vous a choisi.
God has chosen you. Amen.
Dieu vous a choisi pour le
God dire. Has chosen you for this moment.
Je le répète 2 fois.
I want to repeat it twice.
Ce que vous faites maintenant.
What you are doing right now.
Vous pensez que vous avez fait assez?
You think you have done enough.
Ce ministère.
This ministry.
Depuis 86.
Since
1986.
86. Sorry.
Acclame le Seigneur plus fort.
Let's appreciate God. I've been praying for the interpreter too.
N'a jamais donné une prophétie.
I have never given a prophecy.
Qui n'a pas été accomplie.
That was never accomplished.
Pasteur.
Pastor.
Dieu va vous donner encore des territoires.
God will give you other territories.
Il vous a placé ici à Abuja.
He has placed you here in Abuja.
Pour que le monde entier.
And the world altogether.
De la même manière.
In the same way.
Écoutez-moi très bien.
Please listen to me very well.
Quand on va à Séoul.
Quand
on va à Séoul.
When we go to
Seoul,
South Korea.
On arrive et on voit le ministère de Yonggi Cho.
We see when you get there, you see the ministry of Yonggi Cho.
Tout le monde entier est impressionné.
And everybody in the world is very, very impressed with what God has done there.
Votre ministère,
your ministry,
va avoir le même impact.
It's going to have the same impact. Amen. Amen.
Cette église,
this church,
vous les leaders qui êtes avec lui,
and all the leaders that are with this man of God,
vous allez posséder,
you are going to possess
tout ce quartier,
all this community.
Acclamons le Seigneur.
Let's appreciate God.
Que Dieu vous bénisse.
May God bless you.
On va passer, je suis avec mon épouse.
I am here with my wife.
On s'assoit un peu s'il vous plaît.
Please, you can sit down for a moment. God bless you.
Elle est avec moi.
My wife is with me.
Je dis qu'elle a bien fait.
I told her that she has done well.
Parce qu'elle a été déjà colonisée.
Because she was already colonized.
Parce que le Nigeria va être le pionnier de l'évangile.
Because Nigeria will be the pioneer of evangelism.
Elle est venue.
She has come.
Elle s'est habillée comme une Nigérienne.
And she is dressed like a Nigerian lady.
Elle est une Africaine.
And she's an African.
Elle est une Haïtienne.
She's from Haiti.
Elle n'est pas africaine.
She's not African.
Elle vient de l'Haïti.
But she comes from Haiti.
Et elle est venue.
And she has come.
Elle a dit, je dois préparer une tenue.
And she said, I'm going to sew myself a dress.
Parce que il faut que je sois nigérienne ce soir.
Because
ce matin.
I have to appear Nigerian today.
Je suis mais la Nigériane.
I am a Nigerian.
Donc la voilà ce matin.
And see her. This morning,
elle va se mettre debout, vous allez la connaître.
And she's going to stand up and for you to appreciate her. Praise God.
Merci.
Hallelujah. Thank you, ma.
Et je remercie le pasteur.
And I want to thank the pastor.
Son épouse.
And his wife.
C'est la famille.
That is the family.
Qui m'a donné un dîner.
That gave me dinner.
Hier soir avec une chaleur.
Yesterday evening with such warmth.
Je remercie le pasteur.
And I want to thank you so much.
Et il était avec moi déjà aux États-Unis.
And the pastor has visited me in America.
Et ça fait longtemps que je voulais le revoir.
And it's been a long time. I wish to receive him again.
Et Dieu a permis.
And God has allowed me to come here.
Que je suis venu ici.
God has allowed me to come here.
J'étais à Saint-Loup.
And
Iselou.
I was in Iselou.
Et où mon épouse a été invitée.
Where my wife was invited
par le pasteur Babakani,
by Pastor Babakani
et son épouse,
and his wife,
et je crois qu'ils sont là ce matin,
and I'm sure they are here this morning.
Et donc ma femme était invitée pour une conférence des femmes.
And so my wife was invited to women's conference.
Et je suis été invité aussi pour prêcher un peu.
And I was also invited to go there and minister.
Et j'ai posé la question au Seigneur.
And I asked the question.
Pour la première fois, j'arrive au Nigeria.
For the very first time, I came into Nigeria.
Et c'est là-bas que tu m'envoies.
And you are sending me to Iselou.
Je dis, mais c'est...
For the first time.
Je dis, mais... Le Seigneur dit, oui, c'est ça.
And the Lord said, yes, that's where you are going to start.
Tout ce qui commence avec difficulté,
anything that starts with difficulty,
c'est bien.
It's good.
C'est la gloire de Dieu.
It's the glory of God.
Et c'est là que le Seigneur m'a donné des prophéties.
And that's where God gave me a prophecy.
Et ça m'a permis de venir voir mon frère, mon
and
collègue.
And then he allowed me to come to Abuja to see my brother.
Et j'ai demandé à son petit frère, le pasteur Emmanuel.
And I asked Pastor Emmanuel.
Et de venir appeler son frère pour que je puisse le voir.
To call his brother in the phone so that I can come and meet with him.
Et je suis béni.
And I'm blessed.
J'ai rencontré le staff.
And I've met the members of staff.
Ce matin.
This morning.
Je suis béni.
I am blessed.
Et que le Seigneur les bénisse.
And God will bless all of you.
Merci.
Amen.
On va passer à la parole de Dieu.
We are going into the word of God.
Dans Ézéchiel au chapitre 1.
Ézéchiel chapter 1.
Et la lecture va se faire de 1 à 10.
We're going to do our reading from verse 1 to 10.
Les caractéristiques du chrétien.
The characteristics of a Christian. Okay. Ézéchiel chapter 1 from verse 1 to 10 I read. Now it came to pass in the 30th year, in the fourth month, in the fifth day of the month, as I was among the captives by the river Sheba, that the heavens were opened, and I saw visions of God. In the fifth day of the month, which was the fifth year of King Joachim's captivity, the word of the Lord came expressly unto Ezekiel, the priest, the son of Buzi, in the land of the Chaldeans, by the river Sheba. And the hand of the Lord was there upon him. And I looked, and behold, a wild wind came out of the north, a great cloud and a fire enfolding itself, and a brightness was about it. And out of the midst thereof, as the color of amber, out of the midst of the fire. Verse 5. Also out of the midst thereof came the likeness of four living creatures, and this was their appearance. They had the likeness of a man, and every one had four faces, and every one had four wings, and their feet were straight feet, and the sole of their feet was like the sole of a calf's foot, and they sparkled like the color of burnished brass. And they had the hands of a man under their wings, on their four sides, and the four had their faces and their wings. Verse 9. Their wings were joined one to another. They turned not when they went. They went everyone straight forward. And the last verse, verse 10. As for the likeness of these faces, of their faces, the four had the face of a man and the face of a lion on the right side, and they four had the face of an ox on the left side. They four also had the face of an eagle.
Merci.
Thank you.
C'est l'espère, je me dispose.
Father, I ask that you will dispose
ton peuple,
your people.
Et que tu nous parles.
And then as you speak to me,
et que ton esprit prenne le contrôle,
that your spirit will take absolute control.
Et que les malades soient guéris pendant la prédication.
Let the sick be healed even as I preach.
Que les miracles se manifestent.
Let miracles begin to happen.
Que ta gloire couvre la place.
Let your glory fill this place.
Au nom de Jésus.
In Jesus' name.
Pendant que je prêche ce message,
and speaking of this message,
il y aura des malades qui seront guéris dans la salle.
There will be the sick that will be healed.
Pendant que je prêche ce message,
and during the time I'll be preaching this message,
des chaînes vont être brisées.
There will be chains that will be broken.
Pendant que je prêche ce message,
during the time I'll be preaching this message,
des miracles vont se produire au milieu de vous.
There will be miracles that God will perform in the midst of you.
Il est parlé d'Ézéchiel.
He speaks of Ezekiel.
Son nom lui-même,
his name,
a un message.
Has a message.
Vous savez, Dieu nous invite toujours à des expériences nouvelles.
You know that every day God gives us new experiences.
Quand Dieu veut nous bénir,
when God wants to bless us,
il dit à son peuple,
he says to his people,
passons à l'autre bord.
Let's go over to the other side.
Et je pense qu'aujourd'hui,
and I believe that today,
dans cette église,
in this church,
prêcher en français,
preaching in French,
et traduit en anglais,
and having interpretation in English,
Dieu vous fait faire de nouvelles expériences.
God is giving you a new experience.
Acclamez le Seigneur plus fort.
Let's praise God for that. Let's appreciate the Lord.
Ézéchiel, son nom veut dire l'Éternel fortifie.
The name of Ezekiel is, it is the Lord who strengthens.
Ce matin, Dieu va vous fortifier.
This morning, God is going to strengthen you.
Je ne sais pas quel est ton problème.
I don't know what is your problem.
Mais Dieu connaît ton problème.
But God knows your problem.
Je ne sais pas quelle est ta souffrance.
I don't know what suffering you are going through.
Mais il y a une chose que je sais.
But there's something I know.
Ce matin,
this morning,
Dieu peut te fortifier.
God will strengthen you.
L'Éternel fortifie.
It is the Lord who strengthens.
C'est pas l'argent qui fortifie.
It is not money that strengthens.
C'est pas les richesses de ce monde.
It is not the riches of this world.
Mais c'est lui qui peut fortifier l'église.
He is the one that strengthens his church.
Il s'appelle Jésus.
He is called Jesus.
Roi des rois. Roi des rois.
He is the King of Kings.
Le Seigneur des Seigneurs.
He is the Lord of Lords.
C'est lui qui fortifie.
He is the one that strengthens his church.
L'apôtre Paul dit.
Paul said.
Je puis tout.
I can do all.
Parce que lui qui me fortifie.
Because of the one who strengthens me.
Ma sœur.
My sister.
Sois pas découragé ce matin.
Don't be discouraged this morning.
Dieu va te fortifier ce
God
matin.
Will strengthen you this morning.
Mon frère.
My brother.
Prends courage ce matin.
Ah, be encouraged this morning.
Même si les enfants ne sont pas ce que tu veux.
Even if your children are not what you expected them to be.
Dieu va les rendre bien.
God will do them good.
Tu auras la faveur de Dieu ce matin.
God will give you favor this morning.
Il a dit dans cette parole.
He said in this word.
Ézéchiel va avoir une révélation.
Ezekiel had a revelation.
Et cette révélation va marquer sa vie.
And this revelation actually touched his life.
Qu'est-ce qui s'est passé au juste?
What happened?
Jérusalem a été assiégée.
Jerusalem was in captivity.
Parce que c'était au temps du roi Joachim.
He was during the time of the king Joachim.
Et il a été un mauvais roi.
And he was a bad king.
Donc ceux qui sont à côté de Nebuchadnezzar,
and those who were walking alongside with Nebuchadnezzar,
ils vont entrer à Jérusalem.
And they went into Jerusalem.
Et ils vont assiéger le peuple.
And they decided to take them as hostage.
Les meilleures personnes.
All those who were good and
et ils
strong.
Les mettent en captivité.
They took them into captivity.
Et finalement,
and finally,
à cause de la désobéissance d'un roi,
there was this. The disobedience of this king.
Donc le peuple est porté en captivité.
Because of disobedience, these people were taken into captivity.
Et après, il va essayer de mettre un autre roi.
And so after that, Nebuchadnezzar tried now to put another king in his
et
place.
Qui n'est même pas de leur côté.
And this king was not the one that was loved by the people.
Il va changer son nom.
He would change his name.
Et il va lui donner le nom de Célestias.
And he gave him the name of Célestias.
Et il va le faire diriger le peuple.
And he decided he was the one to lead the country.
Et en ce moment-là,
and it was at that time
que Ezekiel,
that Ezekiel,
sans doute,
il without doubt,
il avait peut-être 25 ans.
He was about 25 years old.
Et à la 30e année,
and in the 30th year,
Dieu va se révéler à lui.
God revealed himself to Ezekiel.
Dieu va lui faire voir sa gloire.
God made him to see his glory.
Dieu va lui faire voir sa majesté.
God helped him to see the majesty of God.
Il va lui faire voir son omniprésence.
And God made him to see his omnipotence.
Et il va lui faire voir sa souveraineté.
And God made him to see how sovereign he was.
Il lui donne la révélation.
And gave him this revelation.
Bien aimé l'église ce matin.
Brothers and sisters,
un chrétien qui n'a pas de révélation,
a Christian that has no revelation,
il est fini.
He is finished.
Parce que la vie chrétienne,
because the Christian life,
elle doit commencer par la révélation divine.
Must start with a divine revelation.
Ce matin,
this morning,
Dieu va te donner une révélation sur l'église.
God will give you a revelation concerning the church.
Et ici, il a dit à la 30e année.
And he said, the 30th year.
Je veux bien qu'on écoute bien cela.
I want you to listen to that very carefully.
Il a dit la 30e année.
He said it was on the 30th year.
Et le 5e jour.
And it was the 7th day.
5e jour, 5.
Okay, that means
5th.
5th. Okay, the 5th day.
Et le 4e mois.
And it was the 4th month.
Il y a une succession.
There is a successive move that we see in this verse.
30e année,
30th year,
l'année de la maturité,
the year of maturity,
le 5e mois,
the 5th month,
le 5,
the 5th, the 5th.
C'est le chiffre de la grâce.
That means it's a figure of grace.
Le 4, le 4e mois,
and then the 4th month.
C'est le chiffre de la stabilité.
And it shows, it's a figure that tells us about stability.
Nous avons un.
We have one.
L'Éternel, l'unique roi.
We have one God.
Il est Dieu.
Who is king
le
and who is God.
Un, c'est pour lui.
And everything belongs to him.
Le deux.
The second thing.
C'est le témoignage.
Is the testimony.
Le Fils et le Saint-Esprit.
The Son and the Holy Spirit.
Le trois, c'est la Trinité.
Those three make the Trinity.
Le quatre, c'est la stabilité.
Four, the number four is stability.
Le quatre évangiles.
The four gospels.
Et il y a le cinq.
And the fifth.
Le chiffre, la grâce.
It is the figure of grace.
Il y a eu deux poissons.
There were two fishes.
Et il y a eu cinq morceaux de pain.
And there were five little loaves of bread.
Et il y a le numéro six. Le the, six.
Okay.
Le Sorry. Numéro six.
Numéro 6. Okay, that number 6.
C'est le chiffre de l'homme.
Is the figure of man.
Le 7.
Seventh.
C'est la perfection.
Is perfection.
Le 8.
8.
C'est Jésus lui-même.
Is Jesus himself.
Le 9.
The number 9.
C'est ce qui est nouveau.
It's something that is new.
Et le 10.
And 10.
C'est l'obéissance.
Is obedience.
Le 11.
11th.
C'est le désert total.
Is
le désordre total.
Oh, okay, it's total confusion.
Et à la 11e heure.
And when it came to 11th hour.
Jésus a été saisi.
And Jesus was taken.
Le chiffre 12.
And when you talk about figure 12.
C'est le chiffre du soir.
It is the figure of
le soir.
Okay, evening.
Et le 13.
And 13.
C'est l'apostasie.
Is apostasy.
Donc, Jésus, l'Éternel, fait voir à Ézéchiel.
So God was making, revealing this to Ezekiel.
La 30e année.
30th year.
Bien-aimé, je vous dis ce matin.
Brethren, I want to say to you this morning.
La Bible nous dit,
the Bible says.
Un enfant nous est né.
A child is born.
Un fils nous est donné.
A son is given.
Pourquoi?
Why?
Quand on est enfant.
When we are a child.
On fait n'importe quoi.
We do anything.
Jésus a commencé son ministère à la 30e.
Jesus started his ministry when he was 30 years old.
Ça veut dire quoi?
What does that mean?
L'année de la maturité.
That means that is the year of maturity.
Ce matin, l'église.
This morning, the church.
Dieu nous invite.
God is inviting us.
À ne pas être des enfants.
So that we don't continue to be children.
Parce que quand on est enfant,
because when we are children,
on peut pas avoir des révélations.
We cannot have revelation.
Quand on est enfant,
when we are children,
on peut pas servir Dieu à la haute dimension.
We cannot serve God at the dimension that God expects
pour
us.
Pour servir Dieu à la haute dimension,
to serve God,
il faut avoir la maturité.
We need to have maturity.
Dis à ton voisin, sois mature ce matin.
Tell your neighbors, be matured this morning.
Ézéchiel, le ciel s'ouvrit.
The heavens were opened on Ezekiel.
Pour que la vie chrétienne soit une réalité,
so that the life of a Christian, for the life of a Christian to be a reality,
Dieu est en train de dire à Ézéchiel,
God revealed his heart to Ezekiel, and he saw the heavens open.
Bien-aimés,
brethren,
nous ne sommes pas des hommes de la terre.
We are not people that have lost our way.
Nos regards,
our eyes,
vont s'appuyer sur le ciel.
Must always look up.
Vous allez voir la gloire de Dieu.
When you look up, you will see the glory of
vous
God.
Allez voir les richesses de Dieu.
When you look up, you will see the richness
vous allez
of
voir
God.
La magnificence de Dieu.
You will see the magnificence of God.
Il ouvre, il a levé les yeux.
He lifted up his eyes.
Et il a vu la gloire de
and
Dieu.
He saw the glory of God.
Il a dit, les cieux s'ouvrirent.
And he said, the heavens were open.
Et j'eus des visions divines.
And I saw divine visions of God.
N'ayez pas les visions de la terre.
It is not the visions that concerns the earth.
N'ayez pas les visions terrestres.
It is not vision that has to do with things of the world.
N'ayez des visions spirituelles.
These were spiritual visions.
N'ayez des visions du ciel.
It was the vision of heaven.
La terre passera.
The earth will soon pass.
Tout passera.
Everything on this earth
mais nous
will soon
devons
pass.
Aller au ciel.
But we are going to go to heaven.
Es-tu prêt pour aller au ciel?
Are you ready to go to heaven?
Es-tu prêt pour voir le ciel?
Are you ready to see heaven?
J'ai des visions divines.
I saw visions of God.
Les cieux s'ouvrirent.
The heavens were opened.
Ce matin, je prie que les cieux s'ouvrent pour toi.
This morning, I'm praying that the heavens will open upon you.
Je veux que le ciel s'ouvre pour toi.
I am praying that the heavens will open for
je
you.
Je veux que le ciel s'ouvre pour toi.
I am praying that heaven will open for you.
Pour que Dieu t'amène à l'excellence.
That God will take you to realize who He
pour
is.
Pour que la gloire de Dieu se manifeste.
That the glory of God will manifest.
L'église du Dieu vivant.
In the church of God.
Il était parmi les captifs.
He was among the captives.
Est-ce que les chrétiens aujourd'hui
are the Christians of today
au Nigeria,
in Nigeria
Est-ce qu'ils réalisent?
Do they realize
que nous sommes au milieu des captifs?
That we are in the midst of captives.
Ceux qui sont dans la drogue.
All those who are dealing with drugs.
Ceux qui sont dans l'immoralité.
Those who are still living in immorality.
Ceux qui sont dans l'alcool.
Those who are still drinking.
J'ai eu des visions divines.
I saw visions of God.
Combien qui sont aujourd'hui esclaves de la religion?
How many people today are still slaves to religion?
Quelle est la responsabilité de l'église ce matin?
What is the responsibility of the church this morning?
Je m'adresse à toi qui vas regarder sur internet.
I am going to I'm addressing you that will go on the internet.
C'est avec toi que je parle.
It is to you I speak.
Quelle est votre responsabilité?
What is your responsibility?
Devant ces gens qui souffrent.
Before those people that are suffering.
Devant la guerre, la religion qui menace le Nigeria.
And all this religious war that is tormenting and threatening this country.
Ceux qui sont complètement en esclavage.
Those who are still in slavery.
Les filles qui sont prises en esclavage.
And all those girls that have been taken in slavery.
Quelle est la responsabilité de l'église?
What is the responsibility of the church?
Dieu vous parle.
God is speaking to you.
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 Nous devons réaliser.
We need to realize.
Que nous sommes au milieu d'un peuple esclave.
That we are living in the midst of the people that have been enslaved.
Et nous sommes aussi dedans.
And we are inside that
nous
slavery.
Nous sommes en captivité aussi.
And we are also in captivity just like them.
Ça ne va pas pour eux.
It is not only for them.
Ça n'ira pas pour toi.
Pardon?
Ça n'ira pas pour vous.
It is not only for you.
Rien ne marchera pour vous aussi.
There is nothing that is sure for you.
Bien-aimé, ouvrez
Beloved,
les yeux.
Open your eyes.
Vous allez voir.
And you are going to see.
Dieu va vous parler ce matin.
God will speak to you.
Il a dit, il a eu des visions divines.
He said there was this divine revelation.
Dieu veut que vous ayez en vous.
God wants that you will have in yourself.
Le vrai chrétien.
That you should be a true Christian.
Son vrai caractère.
To have his own character.
Ce n'est pas les choses de la terre.
It is not the things of the world.
C'est les choses du ciel.
It is the things of heaven.
C'est pour voir le ciel.
It's to see heaven.
Il a vu un vent impétueux.
He saw this great wind.
Le vent nous parle du Saint-Esprit.
And this wind speaks of the Holy Spirit.
Il a dit à Ézéchiel, je vais balayer ta vie.
He said to Ezekiel, I'm going to sweep through your life.
Il y a des péchés.
There are sins.
Dans nos vies.
In our lives.
Qui ont besoin d'être balayés.
That needs to be swept away.
Il y a des arbres.
There are some things that are dirty that needs to be cleaned.
Que le vent.
That the wind.
Doit déraciner.
That wind must uproot those plants that ought not to stand.
S'il n'y a pas de vent.
If there is no wind,
l'église ne pourra pas aller loin.
The church cannot go too far.
Il a vu d'abord un vent impétueux.
He saw this strong wind.
Une grosse nuée.
He saw this cloud. Big cloud.
Lui dire,
and he heard the voice that told him.
Ezekiel. Dans les difficultés.
Even in difficulties.
Je vais te conduire.
I'm going to lead you.
Ce matin.
This morning.
Vous qui êtes là.
You that is here.
Dans les difficultés.
In your difficulty.
Il ne faut jamais se conduire.
You are not to lead yourself.
Laisse Dieu te conduire.
Let God lead you.
Alléluia.
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 Dis à ton voisin.
Tell your neighbor.
Dieu va te conduire.
God is going to lead you.
Dis-lui ça encore.
Another thing I want to say.
Dieu va te dire encore.
God will say to you again.
Il va vous conduire dans les problèmes.
Is going to lead you sometimes into difficult situations.
Il y a eu un feu.
There was fire.
Qu'est-ce que ça veut dire?
What does that mean?
Sois en feu pour Dieu.
You should be on fire for God.
On veut des pasteurs en feu.
We want pastors on fire.
On veut des évangélistes en feu.
We want evangelists that are on fire.
On veut des chorales en feu.
We want the choristers on fire.
On veut des chrétiens en feu.
We want Christians who are on fire.
Ezekiel.
Ezekiel.
Que le feu.
Let the fire
brûle en toi.
Let that fire burn within you.
Ce matin, si le feu brûle en toi,
this morning, if that fire burns in you,
tu as envie de servir Dieu.
You have the desire to serve God.
Combien de gens qui ont le feu qui brûle en eux ce matin?
How many of us have the fire of God burning in them this morning?
Levez les mains, je vais voir.
Let me see your hand.
Levez les mains, je vais voir.
Let me see your hand. You have the fire of God in you.
Levez les mains, je vais voir. Levez les mains, je vais voir.
Lift up your hand. I want to see. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
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 Amen. Okay, please appreciate God. Those of you that raise up your hand, praise God for that. You have the fire of God in you. Amen.
Il y a le feu qui va brûler en vous.
There's going to be a fire that will burn within you.
Le feu fait qu'on a envie de prier.
The fire makes you have the desire to pray.
Le feu fait qu'on a envie de jeûner pour le Seigneur.
The fire makes you have the desire to fast and pray.
Le feu fait que vous priez pendant 3 heures, 12 heures de temps.
And this fire will enable you to pray 3 hours, 12 hours at a time.
Le feu fait que vous voulez voir la gloire de Dieu.
This fire will want you to desire to see the glory of God.
Le feu fait que quand vous voyez un chrétien, vous êtes dans la chaleur.
The fire will allow you to embrace another Christian when you meet him.
Le feu fait que l'église est en chaleur.
The fire will cause the church to have warmth.
Donc le chrétien doit avoir le feu en lui.
So the Christian must have the fire in him.
Et après, qu'est-ce qu'il va faire?
And after that, what will he do?
Il va lui faire voir des animaux.
God allowed Ezekiel to see animals.
Je finis tout de suite.
I'm going to finish in a short time.
En 3 minutes.
Maybe 7 to 10 minutes, I'll finish.
En 3 minutes.
Oh, 3 minutes.
Je vais pas être en détail dessus.
I'm going to go into details about some things.
Il a fait voir à Ezekiel.
He allowed Ezekiel to see.
On va le voir en Apocalypse au chapitre 4.
Because you see almost the same thing in Revelation chapter 4.
Il va lui faire voir la face des lions.
He will allow him. He allowed him to see the face of a lion.
Pourquoi?
Why?
Je finis.
I'm finishing.
Vous êtes un lion.
You are a lion.
Est-ce que vous savez ça?
Do you understand that? Do you know that you are a lion?
Comment tu crois qu'ils sont des lions?
How many animals, sorry, you said?
Vous pensez qu'ils sont des lions?
Okay, how many of you believe that you are lions? You don't believe it.
L'église d'aujourd'hui.
The church of today.
J'ai été des lions devant la mort.
I was a lion before the spirit of death.
À travers moi, les morts ont été ressuscités.
Through me, many dead people were raised.
J'ai été lion devant les paralytiques.
I was a lion before a crippled person.
J'ai été lion devant les aveugles.
I was a lion before the blind.
Une fois dans mon église devant tout le monde.
One day in my church before everybody.
Une fille qui avait le cancer, qui avait le problème de cœur.
There was a man who had, or somebody who had a problem with his heart.
Une femme.
A woman.
Elle est morte.
She was dead.
Ils ont envoyé l'ambulance pour la prendre.
And they sent ambulance to come and pick her.
Ils ont dit, il n'y a plus de chance.
I tell you, there are so many things.
Ambulance a dit, il n'y a plus de chance.
When ambulance arrives, that means no chance.
Le Seigneur m'a dit, prêche.
And the Lord said to me, continue to preach.
Vous avez un mort.
You have a dead person in your church.
Et y a des chrétiens qui tout...
And there are Christians who are already putting their hands on their head. Some of them crying.
Il y avait un Africain à l'église.
And there was one African in the church.
Et on l'a mis dans une chambre d'à côté, la mort.
And so they put him in one room.
Et comme je connais l'expression des Africains.
And I know, because I know how the Africans, you know, when they stand in the place of the dead, what happens to them?
Pendant que je prêchais,
and while I was still preaching,
le Seigneur me dit, continue.
And God said, continue preaching.
Et les chrétiens pleuraient.
And the Christians were crying.
Et le jeune frère africain,
and this young African,
il sort de la salle,
and he went out of the hall,
et il me regardait, pasteur,
and he looked at me and he said, pastor,
ça veut dire, tout est fini.
And that is to say, everything
Dieu
is finished.
A donné la vie.
God gave life.
Vous êtes des lions.
You are lions.
Lions sur le péché.
Lions against sin.
Le Seigneur Jésus.
Jesus Christ,
il
the Lord.
Il est lion de la tribu de Judas.
He is the lion of the tribe of Judah.
Il est en train de vous dire à Ézéchiel.
And he's saying to you, and he's saying to
le
Ezekiel,
chrétien,
the Christian.
Vous devez avoir le caractère de lion en
you
vous.
Should have the qualities of a lion.
Quels que soient les problèmes,
no matter what problem you may have,
il faut rester fort.
you have to be strong.
Quelle que soit la persécution,
no matter the persecution,
il ne faut pas faiblir.
You should not be weakened.
Il faut être fort.
You have to remain
comme un lion,
strong, like a lion.
Le lion est le roi des animaux.
The lion is the king among animals.
Je vais vous dire quelque chose.
I want to say something to you.
Sur la terre,
on this earth,
c'est vous qui êtes le roi.
You are the king.
Ils n'ont pas compris. Ils n'ont pas compris.
Do you understand what he has just said? On the earth, you the Christian, you are king.
Si quelqu'un doit vivre royalement,
if anybody on earth has any need to live as a king,
c'est vous.
You should be you.
Si quelqu'un doit être à l'excellence,
anybody on this earth that can claim excellence,
c'est vous.
It should be you.
C'est ce qu'il est en train de dire à Ézéchiel.
That's what God was saying to Ezekiel.
Je te montre la face de lion.
I am showing you the face of a lion.
Pour dire tu es roi.
To let you know that you are king.
Sur tous les domaines.
In all areas of life.
Acclamez le Seigneur, l'Église.
Let's appreciate God. Let's appreciate God.
Plus fort.
Put your hands together for
plus
the Lord.
Fort.
Do it more. Do it more. Do
plus
it better
fort.
For Him. Hallelujah.
Ça c'est l'évangile de Matthieu.
That is the gospel according to Matthew.
Vous êtes des rois.
You are kings.
Et dans l'évangile, il dit, il montre à Ézéchiel le bœuf.
And he showed Ezekiel the oxen, the ox.
Ça veut dire,
that's to say,
qu'est-ce qu'on fait avec le bœuf?
What do we do with the ox, or call it cow?
On l'envoie au champ.
We send the cow to the farm.
On travaille avec lui.
And we use the cow to walk,
on le gorge,
to plow the ground.
Et puis on le gorge.
And after that, we cut off the neck and use it as meat.
Jésus a été le parfait serviteur.
Jesus was a perfect servant.
L'apôtre Paul dit, j'ai combattu le bon combat.
Paul said, I am fighting the good fight.
Nous devons travailler pour le Seigneur.
We need to be people who work for God.
Dans l'évangile de Marc.
In the gospel according to Mark.
Jésus guérit les malades.
Jesus healed the sick.
Il chasse les démons.
He cast out demons.
Il fait des miracles.
He accomplished miracles.
Ça c'est Marc.
That is Mark, the gospel of Mark.
Et il fait voir Ézéchiel la face de l'homme.
And also he showed Ezekiel the face of a man.
Qu'est-ce qu'il veut dire là?
What is that saying to us?
Jésus,
Jesus,
était Dieu.
Is God.
Il est devenu homme.
Who decided to become man?
Il a pris les salives.
And
il a craché par terre.
And he used his saliva.
Il a pris ça.
And he took the saliva with the mud.
Il a fait passer sur les yeux.
And he put on the eyes of a man who was blind.
Il a vu la vue.
And the man began to see
la parole,
the word
qui a été fait chair,
that became flesh
et ça donne la vie.
And he gave life.
Donc c'est l'évangile de Marc.
It's the evangel of Mark.
Et maintenant la fin de l'aigle.
And now you talk about the eagle.
Ça c'est l'évangile de Jean.
That's the gospel of John. The gospel of John.
Jésus est Dieu.
Jesus is God.
Il est Dieu.
He is God.
Il dit à Ézéchiel.
He said to Ezekiel,
si tu es un chrétien,
if you are a Christian,
sois homme.
You must be a man.
Parfois,
sometimes,
on ne réfléchit pas comme des hommes.
We don't reflect as men.
On pense comme des anges.
We think we are angels.
On est parfait.
We think we are perfect.
Quand quelqu'un d'autre tombe dans le péché,
when somebody else is taken by sin,
on n'a pas pitié de lui.
Or we don't have any. If we don't have any pity for that person.
Dit Ezekiel, attention.
He said to Ezekiel, be careful.
Tu es un homme.
You are a man.
Aie compassion des hommes.
You need to have compassion for others.
L'église.
The church.
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 Il y a des gens.
There are people.
Qui sont en train de souffrir.
That are suffering.
À Boko Haram.
Where Boko Haram is walking, is operating.
Est-ce que nous avons compassion pour eux?
Do we have compassion for them?
Est-ce que nous avons compassion?
Do we have compassion for those people who are suffering?
Combien de fois les chrétiens se sont mis ensemble?
How many times have Christians come together?
Les leaders de ce pays.
The leaders in this country.
Pour décréter un jeûne national.
And those Christians at national level.
Un jeûne national.
To declare fasting and prayer.
Pour avoir la compassion de ceux qui
and
souffrent.
And to have compassion for those who are suffering.
Et jeûner.
To fast
et
and
prier.
Pray. To fast and pray.
Pour qu'il y ait une libération à Boko Haram.
And to declare liberty for those people that Boko Haram has been keeping in bondage for so many years.
Ezekiel. Il lui montre la face de l'homme.
God showed him the face of a man.
Sois homme.
You are a man.
Ceux qui souffrent.
Those who are suffering.
Ceux qui souffrent.
Those who are suffering.
Tu dois avoir compassion pour eux
aussi.
You
need to have compassion for them.
Nous sommes contents dans notre opulence.
We are sometimes satisfied in
our pleasure. On est des chrétiens remplis du Saint-Esprit.
We are Christians filled with the Holy Spirit.
On parle la langue.
We speak in tongues. We speak in tongues.
Non, on oublie.
But sometimes we forget
qu'il y a d'autres qui souffrent.
That there are others who are suffering.
La question est adressée à vous.
The question is now being asked to each one of you.
Peut-être ce matin,
maybe this morning,
c'est ma mission ici.
Is my the reason why I came here.
Pour que vous puissiez prendre conscience.
So that you can become conscious.
Ezekiel.
You can become conscious.
Ezekiel.
Ezekiel.
Tu dois avoir ce caractère en
you
toi.
Need to have that character in you.
Je veux pas approfondir.
And God addressed that word to him.
Il lui montre la face de l'aigle.
And then he showed him the face of an eagle.
L'aigle à la hauteur.
You see, the eagle is always high up there.
Il voit sa proie.
He looks at his prey.
Et il pique.
And he goes down there and takes it.
Il boit le sang humain.
He drinks the human blood.
Qu'est-ce que nous allons faire tout à l'heure?
What are we going to do right now?
Nous allons boire.
We are going to drink.
Le sang de Jésus.
We're going to drink the blood of Jesus.
C'est notre victoire.
That's our victory.
Si vous êtes des chrétiens,
if you are a Christian,
soyez des aigles.
You must be an eagle.
Planez à l'air.
You have to fly high up.
Sur les circonstances.
Against circumstances.
Quelle image?
That's the image God is giving us.
Qui va se présenter tout à l'heure.
Because very soon we are going to participate in the Lord's
Le
supper.
Pain sera crasé.
That bread is going to be broken.
C'est la vie brisée.
And that's the life that has been broken.
Il dit à Ezekiel,
he says to Ezekiel,
sois l'aigle.
You are eagle.
Ce matin,
this morning,
ma soeur,
my sister,
mon frère,
my brother,
sois l'aigle.
Be an eagle.
Sois l'aigle.
Be an eagle.
Dis à ton voisin,
say to your neighbor,
sois l'aigle.
Be an eagle.
Tu vas monter en l'air.
You need to climb up. You need to fly high up.
Merci. Levez les mains en l'air.
Raise your hand to the Lord. Everybody, raise your hand to the Lord. Just lift your hand to the Lord.
Minutes, moi, pasteur.
Just 1 minute.
Pour prier pour les gens.
We're going to pray. I want to pray for the people.
2 minutes.
Just 2 minutes.
Tout est chronométré. 2 minutes. Toutes les femmes qui sont dans la salle ici.
All the women that are in this hall right now.
Tu veux avoir des enfants.
That wants to have children.
Tu n'as pas encore d'enfants encore.
You don't have any child, but you want to have a child.
Mettez-vous debout, je vais prier pour vous.
Please stand up. Stand up.
1 minute.
Stand on your feet. Just 1 minute. We're going to pray.
Levez les mains à l'air.
Just lift up your hands to God.
Quels enfants au nom de Jésus de Nazareth.
In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Asseyez-vous. Levez les mains.
Receive your children.
Tout le monde levez les mains.
You can sit down. Those of you.
Levez les mains s'il vous plaît.
Everybody lift up your hands.
Que les malades soient guéris.
Let the sick be healed.
Que le cancer soit brisé.
Let cancer be broken.
Que le sang soit nettoyé.
Let your blood be cleansed.
Que les paralytiques marchent.
Let the lame begin to walk.
Que les aveugles soient libérés.
Let the blind begin to see.
Que les chaînes soient brisées.
Let all the chains be broken.
Que Jésus soit honoré.
Let Jesus be glorified.
Que la pauvreté disparaisse.
Let poverty disappear.
Que les chaînes de la pauvreté disparaissent.
Let the chain of poverty be broken.
Que la misère soit brisée.
In the name of Jesus, make him a giant.
Ici à Abuja.
Make him a giant.
Donne-lui des territoires à Abuja.
Give him territories in Abuja.
Il a travaillé pour le gouvernement.
He has worked with the government.
Et tu l'as envoyé.
And you sent him.
Donne-lui le territoire d'Abuja.
Give him the land of Abuja. Give him the land of Abuja.
Donne-lui le territoire.
Give him the territory.
Donne-lui le territoire.
Give him territories.
Donne-lui le territoire.
Give him territories.
Donne-lui le territoire.
Give him territories.
Donne-lui le territoire.
Give him territories.